25 years of my life I'm still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destiny.